Do you want a bath?
No.
Oh, come on, Sylvester. It'll be fun. Let's have a bath.
No.
Oh, all right, fine. You want some wet food?
Yeah.
With more wet food on top?
Yeah.
Smothered in tuna fish?
Yeah.
And a candle?
Okay.
Sylvester, it's your birthday.
What?
I'll be right back.
Okay.
So it's October 31st, which to most people is Halloween, but in our house, that's when we celebrate Sylvester's birthday. He's now 7 years old, which according to Wikipedia, makes him 44 years old in cat years. So we're gonna give him a little party in the kitchen as well as some birthday cake, and even let him have some three-year-old catnip. This stuff doesn't go bad, does it? Gibson, Shelby, come on, it's time for the party. Hey, Sylvester, do you know why everybody's here?
No.
Because it's your birthday, silly. Aw, see, Shelby loves you, and I love you, and even Gibson loves
fuck off!
Sylvester, it's your birthday. Gibson, go give him some love. Go give him some love. See? Everybody loves you. And we're gonna have cake, and it's gonna be awesome, Sylvester. You're gonna love it. And don't worry, Shelby, there's gonna be cake left over for you, too. Where are you going, birthday kitty? I promise, Shelby, it's not gonna be like last year. You're gonna get cake this time, okay, girl? I promise. Sylvester, what are you doing? Kitty, why would you leave your own birthday party?
It's dumb.
It's not dumb, Sylvester. It's a birthday. Did you know there's gonna be catnip after the cake?
No.
Mm-hmm. You better get back in there, buddy. All right, I'll go make your cake. For Sylvester's birthday cake, I used a can of wet food topped with tuna frosting, then another layer of wet food and more tuna frosting. Be sure and evenly coat the sides with frosting, add sprinkles and a candle. For most kitties, the candle is not recommended. Okay, kitty. You ready for your birthday cake?
Yeah.
All right. Happy birthday to you. Oh, and don't forget to leave some for the dog, okay? You kitties enjoy. I don't know, Shelby. It's not looking too good. Guys, you need to slow down. So how was your birthday cake, kitty?
Good.
Are you ready for some catnip?
Yeah.
All right. I'll go get it. I'll be right back, all right?
Okay.
All right. Here you go, buddy. But take it easy. You know how you get on this stuff. Slow down. Kitty! Well, I am happy for the little guy, although I have to admit I wasn't sure if he even deserved catnip this year after everything he's done. I mean, he didn't even save any cake for Shelby. Although, it is his birthday, and chances are this stuff's old, it won't even do anything. But, yeah, I better go check on him. Sylvester! Kitty, kitty! Sylvester! Are you okay? Sylvester, that might have been a bad batch of catnip. Kitty, are you okay? Answer me. All right, I'm just gonna come back and check on you later. So, the stuff right here is going in the trash. They ought to put some kind of like warning label or expiration date or something on there. Poor kitty. Okay, kitty, I'm glad you had a good time, but I think it's time to clean up the catnip and then—
No!
Okay, you're done. That's it. No more catnip for you. I'm cleaning it up. This party is over. Freaking cat. Jeez. And Shelby, girl, I'm really sorry you didn't get any cake, and I'm sure that Sylvester feels bad too. Sylvester, I feel kind of bad. Shelby came to your party, and you guys ate all the cake, and she didn't even get any.
Good.
No, it's not good. Shelby, he didn't mean it. Oh, great. Now she's crying. The dog feels like shit.
Happy birthday to me.
Such a dick. Huge kudos to everybody who wished Sylvester a happy birthday this year, and don't worry, we had a little pity party for Shelby where she had a sympathy cake made out of bacon, and of course dogs shouldn't eat bacon, but neither should people. Everything in moderation. Thanks to everybody over on Facebook who helped us get over 30,000 likes on one of our pages, and for everybody who has linked up with us on Facebook, stick around because we're going to have some contests giving away a bunch of free stuff here in the next few months. I hope everybody had a great, safe, happy Halloween. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye! Sylvester, kitty, it's just a razor. Sylvester, it's not gonna hurt you, I promise. Stop. Is there any chance that the catnip made you just a little paranoid, Sylvester? I mean, come on, it's just a razor.